In 1995, Hendrickson introduced INTRAAX, an integrated trailer, air suspension, axle, and brake system. These suspensions are found on platforms, tankers, dumps, grain hoppers, and specialty trailers, on highway or off-road. 1998 saw the introduction of VANTRAAX, which combines a tandem air slider system with the INTRAAX system for dry freight, refrigerated, and specialty van trailers. These popular models offer dramatic weight savings over their predecessors. There are multiple versions and weight ratings. The key articulation point in this suspension is the tri-functional bushing, or pivot bushing. There is a wide beam bushing, TF2, and a narrow beam bushing, TF3. Atro offers a direct replacement with voids that matches the outside diameter of the rubber bushing. To make installation easier, Atro also offers a solid version without voids that has a 5.5-inch outside diameter, which puts it under less compression in the 5.5-inch beam hole. This easy install bushing has Atro's hallmark free rotating pin feature, which removes stress from the bushing and extends bushing life. These pivot bushings act to control three road forces. Vertical forces are absorbed to reduce stress on axle, horizontal movement is controlled during braking and acceleration, and during turns, the bushing provides roll stability. Here is a comparison of the OE rubber, Atro standard, and Atro easy install bushing on this suspension. Atro's bushing in replacement of the OE bushing will still allow manipulation of the collars to adjust alignment. Atro's installation tools will install and remove both OE bushings and Atro bushings. When installing or removing Atro's easy install bushing, simply remove the alignment pins. Atro offers a full line of replacement parts for the Hendrickson INTRAAX VANTRAAX suspensions.